Hello, and I'm El Yang, and today I'm going to talk about this little Roblox game. It was really popular though at just a few months ago. It's called Work at the Pizza Place, which means the Canada's hot and fresh pizza. Yeah, so let's get started. So I will show you all of the works. Okay. All of the works you need to do, or jobs you can do, or and also the things that you can do in here. So let's get started, shall we? Okay, first you need to do is to go to the pizza place. It takes time, and yeah. And also Roblox has got this new interface that is a lot similar as not similar, it's more looking more user friendly and much easier to look. Okay, first we have to we are going to be the cashier, and the job of the cashier is to use the job button to press on the customers to let them say their orders, like this one, and press the correct button to order the food. This I think is the simplest job on the whole game. Because it's so often that no customers come to the shop, and you just have to wait. Oh, there's, okay. He need a Mountain Dew. So we press the Mountain Dew button, just like this. Very easy. Okay, and now for the job of being a cook, you have to first use the 2-1 to get the pizza dough to on the desk, then add the tomato sauce and cheese, then if it needs pepperoni on the pizza, add pepperoni like this and put it on the oven. And same as Mountain Dew, just a little bit different, the steps. You don't have to cook it, of course. You just need to put it on the belt. And then, done. And that's the work of being a cook or chef. And now being a pizza boxer. It's pretty simple. You just have to drag the boxes or pieces to here, and it will automatically, the pizza will automatically put itself on the box, and you just have to put it onto the belt, not like this because there isn't a pizza, and that's done. Or also you can place the boxes into this roundabout, and when there's a pizza, you just have to put it onto the belt here. Very simple. And the last one is called a delivery. And you know what it says? First, use the drop button or tool to get the Mountain Dew like this, and then it says to B5, so you have to go to the house B5. Okay. Yeah, and so you can get some more money to buy the furniture that you like. Okay, let me show you my house first. This one is my house. Okay. And it's got third floors. Okay. To get this first, the biggest house of the at the floor one, you just have to reach the level to increase the size of the house. And when it gets a lot, when your level increases, you can get a bigger house. But when you want to, when you get the second story house, you have to use $10,000 to $20,000 to make your house got the third floor, like mine. And to buy a furniture, you just have to press menu, catalog, and you can buy your own furniture. Yes, like this. And to place it, use the 2-3. Yeah. And to delete it, again, use 2-4. Very, very simple. Oh yeah, and I forgot to mention the last job. It's the supplier. Okay. Okay. First, you should get a truck. You can get it at the factory. Here. Okay, then press any button of this to choose what kind of ingredients you need to bring to the shop. Then just put it on the truck using 2-1. Very, very simple. Again. Okay. Okay. And then I will use this truck. Drive your truck away to the pizza. Okay. Okay, now you should put your pizza boxes. Or other ingredients or materials to this belt here, and the stuff will go up, and that means you just transfer the ingredients and other stuff into the kitchen so they can have more ingredients. And to be a manager, you have to use the job to press on any other workers to do stuff like ban him, give him bonuses, let him be the employee of the week, and etc. And that's about it for the manager. And also, you can go to the dump. Yes, the name is a little bit weird. To look at some Look at some off prices materials or furniture. Yeah, you can also buy the uniform, or and also buy the money bag. And it and the both of the items needs to pay to get it. I mean pay using the Robux. And overall, I think this game is fun. Yeah, for some people, because some people think this is boring. How can I do any stuff? I can't do any of them. But if you know how to play it, if you know the skills to play this game, trust me, it's a lot of fun. So, this is my overall to this game, and I recommend everyone to try it if you got Roblox. I'm Errol Young, and thanks for watching. Goodbye.